Management Solutions has released its Peru Economic and Financial Outlook Report for the second quarter of 2018. Among the main macroeconomic data for the quarter, Peruvian GDP accelerated by 2.33 percentage points with respect to the previous quarter, recording a year-over-year growth rate of 5.42% during the second quarter of the year. This increase in the rate of growth was mainly due to the acceleration of domestic demand, driven by private consumption and investment. With regard to the labor market, there was a decrease of 1.84 percentage points in the unemployment rate this quarter, standing at 6.22%. For its part, employment experienced a year-over-year growth of 0.95%, a higher rate than the previous quarter, after accelerating by 0.57 percentage points. The exchange rate of the Peruvian sol experienced a depreciation of 0.02 sol per dollar with respect to the previous quarter, recording an exchange rate of 3.26 sol per dollar in the second quarter of the year. Finally, inflation recorded a rate of 0.95% after rising 0.02 percentage points with respect to the first quarter, due to an expansive monetary policy and a cyclical economy recovery.